Welcome to PitStop 12. The following video is one in a series of clips designed to highlight the latest features available in PitStop version 12. In PitStop 11, there were already a few useful modifications you could make to images. Change the color space, change the resolution and compression, change the ICC profile, remap the separations. But in PitStop 12, we're adding even more. You can now edit an image by adjusting its tonal curves, apply brightness and contrast, and apply UNSHARP masking. All this can be done directly in Adobe Acrobat, in any color space, and on any image type, without opening the image in an external image editing application. Let us have a look at each of the individual features in more detail. It is now possible to apply curves on all or selected separations of an image. For anyone used to working with curves, the functionality will be immediately clear. Clicking on the curve adds a point that can be moved interactively or defined numerically. Control points can be removed by selecting them and pressing the delete button on the keyboard, or by dragging the points off the curve. Quite unique when editing a PDF file is that curves can be applied to images in any color space, be it an LAB image, a device end duotone image with a black and Pantone color, a tritone image, a device end image with six separations, and so on. Applying curves also works on multiple selected images at the same time. This is particularly useful when images have been split up as a result of flattening. It is not immediately apparent on this page that is the case here, but when applying the curve, you see that not all parts of the image change. In wireframe view mode, it is immediately clear that the flattening process has created more than one image. You can now select all the images and perform the curve change in one step. Or in the case of multiple texts with shadows, you select all the shadows and make them a bit darker or lighter as required. You can now also convert the color space of the selected images from within the actions associated with the image editing tab. In the actions, there is a distinction between convert and map. The convert functions use the active color management preset as defined in the color management preferences. So, for example, when converting a grayscale image to a Pantone image, this has an influence on the histogram. However, when mapping the same image to the same Pantone color, the histogram does not change, and that is because the percentage values of the pixels are kept and not color managed. As of PitStop 12, you can also change the brightness and contrast of an image. Again, something which is very easy to understand how it works. Finally, with PitStop 12, you can apply UNSHARP masking to an image. Contrary to what the term suggests, UNSHARP masking is a technique for sharpening the appearance of images. As you can see in the tail of the squirrel when I switch the preview of the UNSHARP masking settings on and off. There is a good explanation of this image-enhancing technique on Wikipedia, and is stated there as well. Beware of applying too much UNSHARP masking, as it could introduce unwanted graininess. To conclude, I want to point out that all these image adjustments are also available as actions and can therefore be applied to all or selected images on a page or a document level, and can be used in PitStop Server for automated processing. Please be sure to view all PitStop 12 related videos, which demonstrate even more new features.